Alright, welcome. This is gonna be my Christmas episode of launching all these scout trucks off the end of the cliff at the end of this runway. So, hopefully enjoy and have a Merry Christmas. I'm not doing them in any particular order, I'm bored, so I'm launching trucks off the cliff. So, here goes the loaf. They all have the biggest engine, highway transmission, and the biggest tires. So hopefully get the most speed. See how this goes. And that truck, and there's an ANK and a Brigadier out there, where trucks, I use this truck to come unlock the garage here, and then send it off the cliff, and then the Brigadier was the first truck in my storage, and the ANK, I just felt like launching off the cliff. But anyways. So, next up, sure, we'll go with this one. And most of the trucks only have the highway tires or all terrains, whichever ones I felt like. Probably should have went with chains on this icy runway, but we'll see how this works. Well, so far they're consistent. That one's blocked in. Keeping them under control down this long, straight AC road has proven to be interesting. That one got a pretty good distance. Yep. These things are pretty squirrely. Whoa. So that's pretty good to speed. See how good I can hit the ramp. Nope. Interesting. The environmentalists are gonna have a heyday with that one. Broke the gas tank. Nope, didn't save that one. Whoa, this thing is squirrely. Didn't even make it. Oh, that's not the one. Figure we'll save this guy real quick. Just far enough to get speed. Not as much speed as it's got. Just flipped over the top of that truck, apparently. Can give this another go. I don't know if I'm gonna get this one again, but you know, we're trying. Where are you going? Not the pole. Oh. Well. Now it's kind of blocking the road. That didn't work at all. So, note to self. Chain tires probably would have been a good plan. This thing's got some good speed. definitely limits the speed towing a vehicle. Here we go. Nope.
Abort, abort.
Alright. Getting these lined up right is proving to be difficult. Was doing off to a good start. Now we're not doing so hot. Whoa. Really didn't think I would roll this truck like that. But, anyways. Still got some speed even with the half broke engine, so we're just gonna send it. That was violent. What do we got over here still? This one? This thing ought to be real squirrely. Oh, and tippy. Awesome. I don't know how this is gonna go. Just hold it straight for a little longer. Get away from the pole. It's got more speed than I thought it was gonna. Whoa, straighten out. Oh, too much. Hey. Huh? There's the Brigadier and the ANK. Chevy's gone the straightest so far. Didn't make it to the scout though. What else we got over there? I know that one's over here somewhere. Yeah, see, we even got, you know, these ones. Basically all 20 of the scout vehicles that you can buy in the garage. that thing flew good. Should probably stop and get the Lodestar one of these times, but I didn't put a bed on this for the Lodestar because I didn't want to add weight to them so they would have a chance at flying further. Yeah. This thing you can't change the transmission on, so this is top speed. Should have taken the cat first, because I know it's probably the slowest. Oh dang. Straight around. Dang, that one sure stuck the landing. Let's see, we got this thing back here, I think. The Jeep, the Dawn, and this. And a couple on the other side over there. The Sentinel. The cat and the Tadron. Hey, the truce wheels are turned the other way. This is gonna be interesting. Doesn't steer at all. Just gotta get it lined up and hope for the best. It's got good speed though. Oh, right towards the pole. Get away from the pole. Get away from the pole. Nope. Well. Yep. Broke the crap out of that thing. Still runs, though. Collapse suspension, no gas tank. Alright. Use the Tadron or the Caterpillar, the Telehan. Whoa! Alright. Try that again. Straighten out. Less pull this time. Holy crap. There's quite the collision physics. Interesting. I feel like my game's gonna crash any second. Holy, never seen this before. Holy shit. The engine's broken. Alright. And it still shows it flying around on the minimap. That's awesome. Okay, get out of that thing. Is it still flying around down there? That was crazy. Now I'm kind of wishing I would have saved that for the end of the video. Yeah, this thing's just gonna fall off the end. Is that my Jeep stuck in the air over there? I think it is. I'm gonna save the Lodestar real quick while we're here. That's interesting. What are you doing here? Why are we through a motion in it? Yep. It's got so much power. Try this one again. Next we have this one. This little wheelbase is going to be... I don't even know if I'm going to make it down the road here. It's not turning. So we're going to... partial throttle, get lined up. Go for it. Hope we can hold it straight. High hopes for that thing either. It's probably going to be more like the Caterpillar and just barely drive off the end. Need to get over by the jump without being too far over and hitting the bolt. Looks like all of them. Man, this isn't gonna work. Still can't believe my Jeep's flying through the air over there. Alright, this is kinda unclimatic. Climatic, I guess. I don't know how that works. I mean, after that Jeep experience, Well, that was wrong. Yep, that's max speed. Stuck the landing on that one. And just for fun, let's check in with the Jeep. Yeah, still freaking out. On that note, thanks for watching, have a Merry Christmas, and Happy New Year.